Hi everyone. Here is a short video to let you see what to expect if you pick music or music technology next year. Music technology is a great opportunity to learn brand new skills, as some of you may have only had limited access through electives. This video will let you see what you've been missing. 70% of coursework is based using your suite of Macs and industry standard equipment. You do not need to be able to play an instrument, but if you can, then you can utilise this when it comes to recording, even recording your own songs if you want. This course is all about recording and mixing. This is a great course, especially if you're creative and have good digital skills. Some examples of the work that you will be doing will be creating your own sound design projects for gaming,
battle is building,
film,
Dave are going to play some top rap songs and also do a quiz to win 5 grand and tickets to see Eminem in Glasgow. Now it's time for our first song before the quiz.
Miss me and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without.
Never Tickle a Tiger by Pamela Butchart. Izzy was forever shuffling and jiggling, squirming and twitching, wriggling and fiddling. She just couldn't help it. It happened at home.
Izzy, stop playing with your peas,
said Dad. At school.
Izzy, stop painting your pigtails, said Miss.
In terms of listening, you will learn about how to use microphones and about styles from blues, hip-hop, dance and electronica. Music performing is an entirely different subject, so you can choose both music and music performing if you want. For performing, there are some different options. You can choose 2 instruments that you want to play and develop skills in both. You will have access to instrumental lessons with our tutors to help, which means that you'll get half a period each week with one-to-one tuition with a specialist. Don't worry that you've missed quite a lot of music this year. With getting extra periods in third year, you'll soon catch up.
Armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da.
It's getting me down when lights close with tired eyes. I'll soon be with you, my love, to give you my dawn sup.
Thank you.
Most importantly, music and music technology attainment is traditionally high in Braidhurst. As I said, don't worry that you've not been in class very much this year. You can build on your practical skills quickly. Mr. Crawford and I are here to support you and would love to see you back in S3 for music performing and or music technology.
I started getting into music at a young age. In primary, I started with the clarinet, and then when I got off into high school, it started branching off into like different parts of music you can focus on. So like you can focus on the instruments such as clarinet and guitar, or you can focus on the production side, which is more technical, and you get to see how everything's done behind the scenes. But I started getting into singing, and I joined the choir when I was in first year, and I've kept it going, and it's just a really good laugh. And recently we started a soul band, which I'm singing in, and I never thought I would ever be on stage singing a solo by myself, but choir really does boost your confidence when you're singing with your friends and all that, and it's just a really good laugh, and we enjoy it all.
Well, I wasn't the most confident singing. I played many instruments in primary, but from instrument to instrument, I just didn't know what I liked them. I came to high school, my sister only gave me a chance to sing in music performing class, because I did music last year, and I wasn't liking it at the start because I was like, oh, everyone's going to judge me and stuff like that. And then when I joined choir just last year, it helped with that as well, because it boosted my confidence, and to have people supporting you, like actually friends and not judging you, is a really good thing to have.
We've also learned to be really, to listen to the conductor and to pay attention, and also to pay attention to details, and it's great also for other subjects in school.
So we've been going to flute lessons for the past 3 years, where we've been working with our tutor, Mr. Cruikshank. He's a great tutor, he helps us a lot with our music along with band and for our solo stuff as well, and with him we started a trad group.
It's really fun because I'm able to have my flute lessons, but also in the traditional group I play violin. It's great to just get together with other students and just create this group.
So I've been playing flute and guitar for 3 years, and I also take part in the school's wind band, where I help hold sectionals for the younger members of the band. While this helps develop my communicational skills, it also helps develop my musical skills like sight reading. And music's provided a great opportunity to help get us into university, so with volunteering and tutoring, this will really help on our UCAS form as well.
Yes, it's also helped us to be really confident and to work in different teams and to just be sociable, I guess. Yeah.
Remember to follow us on Twitter to keep up to date with all the departmental news. And you can subscribe to our YouTube channel to see any work and also see quick tutorials on how to do things.